It's been an Australian icon for more than a century, but in just a month, Alvey Reels will close the factory for good. The pandemic and inflation killing the business's bottom line, forcing the owners to make the tough decision to wind up the company.
For 102 years, the Alvey Reel has been the fisherman's friend. A Queensland treasure exported around the world.
Throw this in the sea, pull it out, and go fishing again.
No other reel in the world can do that.
But after being bailed out by an investor 5 years ago, the company is facing closure yet again, this time due to the pandemic.
Costs have just gone through the roof on everything, and transport disruptions.
The first reel was carved by Charles Alvey in 1920 at their former St. Lucia factory.
So they were silky oak.
Built tough and still built by hand today at Carroll Park.
That's probably one of our main faults. They last too long.
Four generations later, the business is still in the family for now.
It has been our life.
Back in its heyday, more than 70 people worked in this factory handcrafting the Alvey reel. Now they're down to just 20, and unless the business receives some sort of lifeline by the end of next month, Alvey will close its doors for good. Workers are already being laid off.
28 years this year. Quite devastated, we found out yesterday.
Unless we can find a new business partner or a different way of doing it.
If not, time's up for Alvey and its remaining employees.
We are like a big family, and it's going to be sad to see the family split up. And that's actually hitting me. Thinking about it.
Shannon Marshall McCormack, 9 News.